Good afternoon, everybody. My name is John Norton. This is the third week of the live concerts at 3 p.m. here at First Reformed Church. And this is my third time appearing. And I'd like to welcome you all here today. There's an unknown saying, meaning it's unknown as far as who coined it, but the saying goes, a comfort zone is a beautiful place, but nothing ever grows there. So today's theme is going to be yoga and meditation. And I thought it would be especially appropriate in these difficult times because there are a lot of reports about the mental health system because of the coronavirus being stressed in and of itself. And there's no greater pleasure that I take into both listening and playing meditational music. So I am going to improvise for a half hour of uninterrupted, spontaneous, probably totally aleatoric music. You're hearing it as I conceive it. And there are no guarantees as to how this is going to turn out, but since it's yoga day and this is the end of March and we have a nice spring of spring colors to look forward to, and Easter's on its way, why don't you all get out your yoga mats sit back in your chair if you're at your desk or at your on your computer, or if you're in your recliner, just recline back a little bit more and enjoy this music, because it's meant to be soothing, and hopefully at the end of this half hour you'll feel nice and refreshed and ready to finish your day.
Thank you.
almost lost my balance there. I was so entranced into what I was doing, and I hope you all enjoyed it. I hope you were able to de-stress, and I'd appreciate any feedback or comments on this. This is the first time I've ever done this. I've never played for a half hour straight on piano or any other capacity as a soloist. But I really enjoyed it, and again, I hope you do too.